I've had real feelings for real girls in my life. I've been full on in love and never shown it. And when paradise slowly crumbles into hell, you realize that not showing it was the best move you could have ever done.